sometimes when we get a bit confused, we have some doubt, we have challenges and dilemmas and problems, and we're not really sure which way to go. There's not just one fork in the road, there's several forks in the road, aren't there? And I like to call those situations a muddy puddle. And you know, with a muddy puddle, you have to wait until the mud sinks to the bottom before you get clarity, don't you? So if you've got a muddy puddle in your life right now, the message is, have some patience. Wait for clarity. This is called